Sister Jayne, what advice do you have to help promote and foster vocations?
Well, I think the best way to encourage vocations is to just really, really love Jesus and to live in that love every moment, because that kind of life is contagious and it could lead to conversations about really deeply listening to your heart and responding to God's call, and that can lead to vocations.